Hey coach, welcome back. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about three tips that are going to help you run a successful basketball academy. Now, if you're watching this, I know you're a basketball trainer, okay? And I've made a bunch of videos already on this channel for basketball coaches. And after you watch this video, just comment below, ask me any question you want. We have a free daily newsletter. You can click up here and find it there. You can join it. But my goal in this video is to cut through any distraction, anything that you might have been misled about. And I just want to dig to the core about how to have a really successful business here. And the first thing that you have to have is you have to have systems. And when I talk about systems, I mean you have systems that collect all of your payments. You have systems that run all of your marketing. You have systems in place for all the players that you train. And you also have systems for all of the parents of the kids that you train. So I'm talking about your clients. Now that you have these systems in place, you're able to scale what you do. If you have zero systems, you cannot scale. And personally, I know this. With my soccer training business that I've built over the last 10 years, at the beginning, I had zero systems. There was nothing in place that guaranteed that I got paid month after month. There was nothing in place that guaranteed that I was marketing myself. There was nothing in place for the kids or the parents that I was working with. There was zero. And I was doing everything the same way you see most coaches do it. All right, they get paid by the session. They randomly post something on Facebook. They post a flyer on Instagram. They post drills of doing in between the legs, dunks on Instagram. That does not get clients. Okay, I'm talking about creating real systems. And when you click on this button up here, you'll be taken to a page where I go deep into how I can personally help you create those systems. All right, so systems is number one. The second thing, and to me, this just comes down to pure determination and grit, but you have to have the desire to have the best program, not just in your area, but in your state or the country. And that just means that you are delivering more value than any other basketball trainer out there. And the easiest way to learn what to offer and how to differentiate yourself from all the other coaches, it's by simply going to watch other trainers in your area. And what I would do, this is an action step, is go on Google, just type in like private basketball training, your city. And you'll see all your competitors and you'll go to coachup.com. You'll see other coaches who have their own websites. That's a great way just to see what other coaches are doing. And if they have like their location on their website, maybe you can go watch some of their sessions. You can see the quality of trainers out there if you just do a little research. But what we need to do again is separate you from them. And how do you do that? It's really not by being a better trainer. It's by offering more value to your clients. That's what it's about. Okay, so again, let's recap. First, we talked about systems. You gotta have those systems in place. Second, you gotta be a better trainer. You gotta be a mentor to these kids. You gotta have more value, you gotta add more value to the clients that you work with, all right? And then lastly, this is, to me, my favorite thing to teach coaches when I help them. It's all about reputation. So if you have really high standards, you have a lot of value that you offer to the kids that you train. Lastly, your reputation is everything. This whole game is based around your reputation. If you have a great reputation, you can get clients on demand. If your reputation sucks, no one's gonna wanna train with you. Parents will find that out. Like if they realize that you don't really care about their kids, that you're just doing it for money, like you can kiss this business goodbye, okay? So your reputation is something that you constantly work on. And the way you do that is by networking with parents, networking with schools, networking with other basketball coaches to show them how much you care about the game and how much you want to give back to the sport. When you have these three things I've talked about, the systems in place, if you have that on lockdown, right, that allows you to scale what you do, right? Secondly, if you offer more value, if you're different, if you're better than all the other coaches in your area, you have nothing to worry about. You have zero competition at that point. And then lastly, when you build your reputation, that is the thing that's going to allow you to, again, get clients on demand. And that's what I want to show you. That's what I want to help you with. And when you click on this button up here, That will take you to a page where I will show you personally exactly how to set that up. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions, comment below, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next video.